Hey y'all, it's the Cincy Lady Beast Texas. So I got to thinking that when you try a new lipstick or lip gloss, you're real quick to tell your friends about it, right? When Starbucks comes out with the pumpkin spice latte, you're real quick to go snag one, take a picture, post it all over your social media to tell all your friends that you got one, right? Well, why aren't you quick to do that with your Cincy business? When you're changing your wax, if you're putting a car bar in your car, why aren't you documenting those types of things? Because those things are gonna make you money. Is Starbucks paying you for helping them advertise? Nope. Is your favorite cosmetics company paying you to help advertise? Nope. But Cincy is. So when you're using our cleaning products, or when you're sprinkling your whiffs, do a boomerang video. Do something that you are showing people that you are using the products and that you're excited, that your kitchen smells amazing because of our counter clean, that your sheets smell amazing because of washer whiffs, you're changing your wax, you're using the pods and the mini fan diffusers and or car bars in your car. We've got so many products that you can use all throughout your house, your car, on your skin, on your clothes, all the things, right? So next time you are doing those things, I challenge you to think about it as if it's a pumpkin spice latte or your favorite lip gloss and you're wanting to tell your friends, because I guarantee your friends are going to pay attention when you're excited about a post or when you're excited about a product and you're putting it all over social media and you're shouting from the rooftops that you love it. They're going to pay attention. Y'all, that gets you sales. That increases your paycheck. That puts you more likely to recruit somebody because they see you being intentional with your business and they see you being excited about your product, and they're going to want to be a part of it, and they're going to want you to be their sponsor. They're going to want you to be their consultant because you are energized. You're excited. That's what matters, y'all. So the next time you're thinking about taking a picture of something that's not making you money, I challenge you to take a picture of something that will make you money and document how you're using your Cincy products. It will make all the difference in the world. Y'all have a good one.